Have you ever had a team that you love to hate because season after season they were always great? The Super Bowl yesterday left me stinging because the trophy once again went to New England. The way that the Falcons came out of the gate, no one expected them to dominate. But things fell apart as the game got late, and like some dudes from Atlanta, they couldn't fly straight. The Patriots came back from 25 down, showing once again why they're the best around. Acrobatic catches like the circus was in town, and Tom Brady made Atlanta look like clowns. The first Super Bowl game to go to overtime, and the Falcons' offense never left the sideline. The Patriots won 34-28, and every Atlanta fan felt their balls deflate. The pain that I felt left me sad and colder. It was like watching the election night all over. If someone missed a game and asked, did Atlanta win? The answer is hell no. New England won again. USA!